subscribe and press the bell icon, and never miss any updates and videos.
Whenever you have to give an opinion about your competitor, never speak badly of him. Just speak about how different you are and what are your USPs. If there is a customer who was earlier engaged with your competitor and is now planning an association with your organization, it is important to understand why a customer feels the need to switch and why does he want to get engaged with you. I'll give you an example. Bill Gates and Steve Jobs are different as night and day, and yet they had so much in common. And that explains the creation of the personal computer. Gates and Jobs became the opposing poles of the frantically growing computing revolution. Although they were competition, they understood business. They didn't have any formal education in understanding balance sheets or income statements. None of them graduated, but still they were successful because of the competition they played between themselves. The two were known to trade not so subtle barbs. Jobs diagnosed Microsoft's essential problem as a lack of class. And in the meantime, Gates summed up one of Jobs' greatest achievements, the iPad, by simply saying, "It's okay." Ironically, it was Microsoft that saved Apple in 1997, when it pledged to develop applications from the Apple operating system and invested $150 million in the company. The partnership allowed Apple to go about narrowing its focus to building well-designed products for consumers. In this way, both the companies realized that the only way to clear the path of success is to balance the competition and focus on their companies while being diplomatic about each other's positioning.